Welcome back to the living room. I'm Jacob with Empowerment Fitness. This is a 15 minutes or less, and today there is no heavy movement. Why? Because it's an unloaded week. I know last week it got all kind of derailed and everything with the movement of this kidney stone. No, I haven't passed it yet, but it's to an area that's not as painful, so a lot of the lower back pain and everything associated with that has eased up on me. But you know, still drinking plenty of water and doing what I can. I did not upload any videos last week except for Mondays, and well, that's because I was just not feeling very photogenic, and as far as my workouts, really didn't do much, man. You're gonna see pretty much what I did right now. Today, not really worried about the reps, just gonna count by fives, gonna do pull-ups, push-ups, and inverted sit-ups, hanging upside down sit-ups, all right? Let's go ahead and get started. Take it nice and easy. It's not about how fast you're moving, or how much you're doing. You just want to try to keep moving. Oh, and by the way, listening to a live stream. Mellowbeat Seeker. Yep, I'm doing assisted pull-ups. It's all right.
Oh, sequence, you just keep going. And you just count to five. It really doesn't seem like you're doing much. Finish it out. Get them sit-ups. Just because it's a deload week, an unloaded week, doesn't mean you can't get a great workout. We're just pushing your body. Count by five and just keep on rocking until the timer goes. Woo! Thanks again for joining me. I'm about to hit up Damn Serenity Athletics. Use Jacob for $2 off. Thanks again and God bless.